The Egyptians got both. Mohamed Abdelmonem's 78th-minute goal saw the second leg of the final end 1-1 in Casablanca and gave Al Ahly a 3-2 aggregate win. Before Abdelmonem's goal, Wydad looked to be winning on away goal.